Today's photo is a longtime Clemson tradition of sliding down Issaqueena Dam. This photo was from 1975, but sliding the dam goes all the way back to the construction in 1934. In 1934, the Works Progress Administration constructed the Issaqueena Dam and began a general reclamation of the area, planting new trees, stabilizing irrigation, building recreational facilities, and more.